Okay, we are back where we left off. I'll upload the clip where I got stuck in here, which was wonderful. Of course, I'm being sarcastic. I had to run back through the entire thing and kill everything again, which was stupid because I really didn't want to record that twice, so I didn't. Space on the computer. But we're back. Either of these better than the one I'm using. This one's much better. How do you? I dropped my pistol on the ground. Hold on, I gotta go pick that up.
I wish I had legs.
Let's pull that.
I ascend!
Find Flint. Okay, so I guess this is the boss battle coming up then?
Thanks for the scratch! Caviar Emptor! Thanks for the scratch!
Okay, let's sell. I'm guessing this is the boss battle. It is.
Come on out, Flint! Your claptrap unit has returned!
And I'm getting 4 frames a second.
It's our new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Let's turn up the heat.
I'm so sorry, Captain Flint, sir! Please, don't burn me again!
Got it! Jokes
are made!
Oh, I have to, like, got knocked out of a boss fight. I don't think it's ever happened to me in any game. Entire boss battle all over again because of bullshit, I'm gonna cry.
Oh, the Hyperion Corporation reminds you that all spawn handlers will be duly banned from this planet's existence.
All spawn handlers are banned. It does 17 damage. Try it out, see how it works. But by the looks of it, it's not worth the even carrying it around. We'll find out.
Let's go this way! Alright! Now we just gotta get to my ship!
You have a ship? I thought you were joking.
Is that job I sent you on going okay?
I'll be looking into those shortly. Hold on, Claptrap, and move it right in. Come on. You actually boat.
There she is! Me mighty vessel! Lower her into the water, you salty dog!
Claptrap actually has a boat. I was amazed. I thought he was lying to me.
And now, to set sail for sanctuary! Toot toot! Let us set sail!
Alright, well, this is where we're gonna hold it off for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Y'all, I'll see you guys next time.